First on the card, moving in pretty well over the 5.15. Lumen Scarring one off of Branch in three. It's a jewel, Maroon Rosie. Green light, ready to go. Sandown race one, they're set. All boxed. Ready? Racing. It's a jewel, began okay. Repercussions jumped fairly well. Going away quickly on the inside, Lumen Scar. Checked in the initial stages there. Olive Branch went out to the tail of the field. In trouble there too, Scuffy. Repercussions and well back to him. Would have been Triskelion. Go down the back straight here. It's a jewel, went around the outside and raced to the lead off the back straight and went clear over Lumen Scar. Followed then by Moraine Rosie, third, and then came Triskelion. Followed further back by Repercussions. Well back would have been Rock and Richard. In the straight though, it's a jewel's off and gone. It'll win it easily for Moraine Rosie. Third spot again to Triskelion. Then Repercussions followed by Lumen Scar, Scuffy. And the last couple there, Rock and Richard and also Olive's Branch, and the time race one is showing around 29.99. Around 29.99 here on the opening race in the card here at Sandown today. And five, the winner, It's a Jewel, to pay about 210 and 170. Number five, It's a Jewel by Barcia Balfam. It's a Bird. G. Sprott, the owner, and Kel Green are the trainer. Second placing to seven, Moraine Rosie, Steve Elsom. And third placing to number eight, that's Triskelion. For Matthew Ladigan, fourth in number six, Repercussions. Placings on the first, there were 5, 7, 8, 6. 30.01 the time, 5.23, 19.31, and the time 30.01 here on the open on the card. Race number one, 30.01. And it's 5.5 lengths by 3.75. And the winner should pay around 2.10 and 1.70. Second, Moraine Rosie, about 6.60 for the place. Triskelion third. Totes are up now. 210, 170, 660, 240. Quetta 2380, exactly 2670. The trifecta there. 177, first four, 393. Sandown race one across the line, 5.786.